gives to Vocal with 7 to shoot. Bryan drives the baseline, gets into the lane now, and the floater is down. Low left baseline, backing down into his man, turns around, banks home a jumper.
Good move by Luke. Very aggressive, assertive.
An offensive board for Glover. Now back out to Dickerson, triggers a right corner three, and that's nothing but net. Feeds for Vocal, left wing, hangs across the middle, feeds for Harold, open three, that's good for Hakara. Into the Golden Gate Challenge. Cats in San Francisco playing. Vocal hangs, feeds for Rugg, straight away makes the lay-in.
Guess I'm not going to complain, man.
This time, though, he picks off the pass, and he's all on the other way. Rises and stuffs with 2. Carissimo's pass is picked off by Dickerson. 3-on-2 in transition. Holmes rises, lays it in, gets right by Carissimo. Jump stop from Bryan out to Luke Gapfeld. Swing for Carissimo, top of the key 3. It's good.
There it is. Maybe that can get Sandro going.
At 8 points in the first half, though relatively quiet 8. As it leaks open, Dickerson leaks open to the inbounds. Dribbles to the foul line, feeds to Harold, gives Rusin, catch and shoot open, corner 3, buries it.
Good extra pass by Hector.
Faces up, now backs down, feeds to his fellow Big Pinkins, who lays it in from the left block. Carissimo's pass deflected again, picked up by Pinkins, 2-on-1, feeds Dickerson, righty slam, timeout, Coach Becker. Made it on the left side from about 5 feet away. 51-43, feed from Vocal to Atfeld, who lays it home from the left block. A give for Vocal up top, zip pass to Rugg, gets contact, lays it home. Since the 12-minute mark for San Francisco, Carissimo up and under lane from right to left, got it.
Great finish by Sandro.
They trap Holmes in the backcourt, pass is deflected, almost picked off by Rusin. Lead feet ahead, Pinkins slams over 2. They lead it ahead to Dickerson. Time expires, and USF beats Vermont 72-61.